Jayakaran Sharma, a name that truly embodies the new definition of development. His efforts left a lasting impact on thousands of lives. An epitome of social service backed by unfailing commitment to attain prosperity for all. He is a business statesman driven by the idea of innovating every day to stay ahead in his work domain. Born on 1st November 1955 in a farmer's family of Jhinjar, a small village in Haryana, Shri Jayakaran Sharma will always be remembered for his hard work, foresight, spirit to service, and his outstanding achievements in the field of logistics.
ये उनके जीवन की विशेषता थी कि उन्होंने सच्चाई के मार्ग पर इस व्यवसाय में काम किया और विशेष रूप से जो ऑटोमोबाइल लॉजिस्टिक है उसमें काफी रिवोल्यूशनरी काम किया।
At the age of 17, his business journey that began in 1972 took a major turn with the setting up of Chetak Logistics in the year 1979. Starting his business with just one truck, he expanded it to 60 cities of the country. With his tech savvy and modern understanding, and turned it into a fleet of over 2,500 heavy commercial vehicles and trailers. He achieved this by implementing modern techniques and by identifying and encouraging the skills and abilities of his colleagues and guiding them to achieve excellence.
एक most important तबका जो logistic business में होता है वो होता है drivers का. And I think श्री शर्मा ने जो logistics में drivers का role था अहम role को पहचाना शुरू से.
Due to his incredible personality and commitment to delivery, he received many prestigious awards like Rashtriya Udyog Ratna, Transport Samrat, and Excellent Citizenship Award for his contribution to the industrial and social sector. Jayakaran Sharma was recognized not only for his visionary thinking and gentle nature, but also for instilling a sense of commitment in the next generation.
He was a person with a great vision. At the same time, he had a heart of gold.
Even with unparalleled success in the logistics industry, he retained a humble demeanor, whether interacting with villagers, elders, friends, colleagues, or high-ranking ministers or industrialists. He treated all of them with respect. Highly meticulous and disciplined, Shri Sharma maintained a fine work-life balance with his family. Despite his professional and social commitments in the world of logistics, Shri Jayakaran Sharma is still remembered as a true leader and pioneer that the Indian Postal Department issued a postal stamp in his honor. The stamp was released by Shri G. Kishan Reddy.
Unke karyon ko, unka parivar, Chairperson Krishna Sharma ji ke netrutv mein aage badh rahe hain. Jayakaran ji ka naam आगे ले जाने के लिए जो प्रयास किया है मैं उनको भी अभिनंदन देना चाहता हूं।
श्री जयकरण शर्मा इज वेल नोन फॉर हिज एक्ट्स ऑफ काइंडनेस एंड फिलैंथ्रोपी। ही एक्टिवली एड्रेस सोशल इश्यूज बाय सपोर्टिंग गर्ल्स एजुकेशन, अरेंजिंग मैरिजेस एंड कंट्रीब्यूटिंग टू धर्मशाला, टेंपल्स, हेल्थ सेंटर्स एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेजेस। टू कैरी फॉरवर्ड द लेगेसी, हिज फैमिली हैज सेट अप द चेतक फाउंडेशन to help the underprivileged in the areas of education, health, environment and road safety, especially for the underprivileged.
Putra wohi hote hain jo apne pita ki unchaiyon par pahunchane ka kaam kare.
The remarkable life story of Shri Jayakaran Sharma was documented in his biography by Shri Madhurendra Sinha in Hindi, unveiled by the Minister for Road Transport and Highways, Shri Nitin Gadkari.
निश्चित रूप से ये सेक्टर हर समय जयकरण शर्मा जी का और उनके क्रेडिबिलिटी, गुडविल और प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स की याद करता रहेगा।
The English biography penned by Shri Arun Arora was released by Shri Brijesh Pathak, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, and Shri Anurag Thakur, Honorable Minister for Information and Broadcasting, Youth Affairs and Sports.
पुस्तक में ये दर्शाया गया है कि कैसे एक व्यक्ति गांव से निकल करके, गरीबी से निकल करके इतना बड़ा लॉजिस्टिक का कारोबार खड़ा कर सकता है, नई पीढ़ी को प्रेरणा मिलेगी। पुनः मैं प्रभात जी का, सचिन जी का, अपने दोनों जो राइटर्स हैं हिंदी और अंग्रेजी का, रोला साहब का सिद्धांत बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
मुझे याद है जब मैं सचिन जी से मिला, मैंने सचिन जी से कहा कि सचिन जी, लॉजिस्टिक्स की दुनिया में आपके परिवार का, आपके पिताजी का एक बहुत बड़ा योगदान है जयकरण शर्मा जी।
वी बिलीव दैट कर्म योद्धा जयकरण, who made a lasting impact on society and particularly in the logistics world with his thoughts and actions, will always remain a source of inspiration for all of us.